I got a message from Physics Chemistry Made Easy. They asked, why can't I scrub on the timeline in mobile just like I do in YouTube in Captivate Interactive Video? How do I enable this? What I think this viewer is referring to is that when I have a project, let's say here, and I happen to be using Interactive Video in this case, and I preview this project on desktop, of course, I will see all my navigation controls. So I'll see everything that you see down here. But once I reduce the size of my project to a certain point, you'll see that items like the scrub bar will disappear and other buttons will also disappear. The easiest solution, and that's why this is a quick tip today, the easiest solution is to go into your project drop-down menu, select Skin Editor, and simply select your play bar to appear on two rows. So what will happen is that you'll end up with more room for all of these controls. Let's do a preview now and see what that looks like. So here we can see as we reduce the size of the play bar right down to the smallest of mobile views, we still have all of our play bar controls. Yes, they take up a little bit more space, but that's the trade-off that you're going to get if you want to be able to have all of these controls on mobile. Here you can see what it looks like on my smartphone, which is not a large smartphone. This is a Samsung Galaxy S7. And clearly, again, all those controls are available to me now. Whereas previously, if I went with a single row play bar, you would only see a subset of these controls. If you thought this video was useful, please like and share with your colleagues. If you need help with your next e-learning project, hire me. My focus is to create effective e-learning that achieves your business goals. Visit my website at CaptivateTeacher.com and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.